Paul, the author of Hebrews, reminds his readers that his work was to be used as a word of exhortation that is found in Hebrews chapter 13, verse 22. And this expression was used in the New Testament to identify a sermon both at the synagogue and at Christian worship. Remember, there were no churches yet back then. So, in other words, whenever you are reading the letter to the Hebrews in the Bible, you are actually reading one of Paul's sermons. If you ever wonder what would be like to hear Jesus or maybe one of his disciples, here's your chance. This is what the book of Hebrews actually is. The author of the lesson notes, Hebrews is the earliest complete Christian sermon that we have. How about that, huh? Why don't you look at it yourself? I have no doubt you will be blessed. Yassalam!